St. John, come in. Taylor, take it, St. John.
Taylor. I was afraid that maybe you got too close to that man you were tracking.
Oh, I'm close, all right. I'm right in their friggin' backyard. Hey, I need your help, man. I'm at a small camp south of Crater Lake, just off the South Rim Drive.
Taylor, listen to me. I have no idea what you're doing, but you got me.
Oh, shit! No! Let me go! Hey! No!
Taylor! Damn it. St. John to Lieutenant Whitaker. Come back.
Switching to a private channel. Hold on. Deacon, are you there?
Yeah. Hey, so I looked at that requisition form. It says that you want silicate?
Yes. Silicate. I use it as a distilling medium in the column chromatographer.
What?
Sorry, it's the one part of my research that's actually going well.
So, silicate, where do I get it?
Oh shit, I thought I marked it.
Oh! Okay, you were saying?
Oh shit, I thought I marked it on the rec. Hold on. Okay, there's this little general store southwest of us near Mazama Village. You should be able to find it there.
Okay, got it.
Thank you. Sorry, never mind. Carry on, Corporal.
Yes, ma'am. Lieutenant.
Sarah, out.
Silicate. What the fuck is silicate anyway?
St. John, this is Captain Curry. Come in.
Yeah, Captain. I'm here.
Well, I just wanted to let you know that the Colonel gives an informal talk every day at dusk at the staging area where you were sworn in.
Yes, sir.
Though all these talks are informal, enlisted men and women are expected to attend.
copy that, sir.
Hurry up.
Not great. Commander would like to give the buyers that chance. Can't wait.
Dozens of new recruits have joined our ranks. We welcome them. Do not care.
Corporal St. John.
Sergeant.
New guy? Name's Caleb. Caleb Tomlinson.
Deacon St. John. Yeah, I just rode in.
Oh, cool, man. Hey, listen, if you need something for your ride, you come see me. Between us, Corporal, see you, man.
Oh, Corporal, what's happening?
Leave, they're gonna make me get back this really cool hat, so I'm starting to like this hat. Really.
Okay, all right, I gotta get back to work. This yeast has already filled up like half a dozen petri dishes.
Okay, save me some of the viral proteins. I got an appetite out here.
I'll do that. Lieutenant Whitaker out.
Where your camp is, maybe we'll let you in. Fuck you.
Bring him down.
I don't think he can hear us. Let's see if we can do something about that.
I'm not telling you shit.
Come on! Cut him!
Hey. Can you hear that? Get him the fuck out of
here! Come on!
What do you think? Maybe we can turn this in at that army camp. Get some credits.
Jesus Christ. Come on, Taylor. Hang in there.
fuck with my friend. So hard.
Kill him!
No, man! No, no.
How you doing, Taylor?
You know, I've had better days, I'll be honest with you.
Jesus. Okay, listen to me, pal. Take this, pull it against your head like that. Good. No, I want you to wait here. I'm gonna go radio Captain Curry. He's gonna send someone to pick you up, alright?
Alright, man. Yeah, hell yeah.